Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how to change the video size of a recorded video on your iPhone. Here's my video, and I'm going to select edit on the top right corner. On the bottom right hand corner, select crop. At the top right under done, select the little square with the squares inside, and on the bottom left, select original. And now I can change it right under this picture. I can change it from portrait, which is checked, to landscape mode. I can then use my finger to move this where I would like. This video was close up, so ideally if you're going from portrait to landscape, it would probably be something for a little further away. Notice you have other options down here to reframe it. When I'm finished, I can select done at the top. It works a lot better if you are going from landscape mode to portrait. From landscape mode to portrait mode, I'm going to select edit at the top right corner. Down below, select crop. Select the square at the top right corner and select original. Now I'm going to go from landscape mode to portrait mode. Super useful if you are using YouTube and other social media channels and you're looking to get that portrait mode frame. So there's my new video in landscape mode. Let's say I didn't really like that. I can always revert that change by selecting edit again at the top and reverting it back to the original.
I hope this video was helpful for you. I'll catch you in the next one.